Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. It's probably only gonna go for like a little while, just because I have a video I plan on recording decently soon, like in just a few hours, because I'm not entirely sure if anything is going to happen, but if you've seen my YouTube channel, you might remember that there was something supposedly happening at 12 on the 6th of June, which is this month, so it's tomorrow. So I'm planning on starting a recording and going to the site, like, at the time of, when there's supposedly an event called Happy Birthday, so I'm gonna find out what that means, and if there is anything, I'll probably upload a video, and if there isn't, then no dice. But anyway, I played this game quite a bit. I currently have, not counting how much I'm playing right now, I have 28.5 hours, which I know isn't very much for a game, but, you know, whatever. But anyway, let's just start a new game, if it'll let me. Ah, there we go. Okay, so I have all these save files, which, why not? I'll just go through them each, and then, yeah. Alright. Here we go. Also, hello. Alright. Alright, it's a little laggy, so I'm gonna see. I wonder if... Doesn't look like I can do anything. Post FX. Oh. Huh. Let's look at this. Seems to make it run maybe slightly smoother. I've never actually tried to stream this game before. Maybe that'll fix it. Here we go. Oh. It's taking a sec. Hello? Oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh. Looks a little crispier, but it's not that bad. Okay, so we have Drip, who's this one. Their needs aren't very well taken care of because they just kind of do their own thing at this point. Oh god. It's just lagging so bad. I don't know why.
Hold on.
Okay. Open capsule. Stone wall. Very cool. How fitting. Alright. Let me try something. Oh, maybe it's this. Oh god. Hold on. Okay, that's running just a teensy bit. It's still pretty rough, but, you know, it's not the worst it could be. And I know their needs are not being properly met at the moment, but, here you go. Sleep.
job. Okay. Well, I'm gonna just say it's enough for that game. I'm gonna go to the main menu. And I'm gonna make a new save file. But first I'm gonna see if I can... It won't let me click on that. But that's fine. Yeah, okay. Well, not that bad. I was gonna go through all the other ones, but... it's fine. Alright, let's see. My name is Bungus. That's me, good old Bungus. Welcome to Wobbledogs. This is a sandbox game where you can raise your own little hive of mutated pups. My favorite. Let's go over a few basic concepts before we turn you loose. First, let's go ahead and get you a dog to play with. Boink. Let's call you... We'll just call you Twitch. Congratulations on your new pup. Now that you've got a dog, let's learn about the dog storage screen. Boink. This screen gives you an overview of all the dogs you own and lets you choose which ones are in the world at any given time. If a dog ever accidentally ends up being removed from the world, this is where the blah blah blah. This is where it'll end up. Boink. Being born is hungry work. Build a food dispenser and use it to feed your new pup.
Yippee.
Okay. Okay. Bonk. There we go. Your dog will try to feed itself, but if you click on a piece of food, you can command your dog to eat it directly. You can also grab things to drag them around. Use the scroll wheel or hold control to drag them vertically. Here you go, Twitch. Lovely beast. Oh! There you go. Good job. Oh, looks like your dog's ready to pupate. Click on them to bring up the context menu and then press the pupate button. Also, if you haven't figured it out yet, you can move the camera. Rotate is right click, pan is middle click, which I don't technically have because I'm using a trackpad at the moment, but it's fine. And zoom is a scroll wheel. Hey, little buddy. Here we go. I know I said I was going to do another stream of Iron Lung, but that's going to take a while. Like, and I only have like a small amount of time before I can, There we go. I have a small amount of time before I have to record a video, so, yeah. It got big. My good boy Twitch. There it is. The cute little paws. So, it's so cute. Well done. Dogs pupate several times throughout their lives. The food they eat will influence their mutations. Now let's have you build an incubator. Incubators let you hatch fertilized dog eggs. Okay. Well, let me at least praise my dog for being good and having an eat. There we go. Great. Even though you don't yet own any fertilized dog eggs, the incubator always lets you hatch a dog with default genetics. Try it out. Okay. Yay. Gonna have to think of a name for this little guy. Oh. Exception. That's actually great. Okay. Two more things. If you're holding an object, you can press the delete key on your keyboard to destroy it. This works on dogs too, but don't worry, they'll just be moved to storage. And last up, don't forget to save often. This game only auto-saves when you travel to breeding mode. The option to save manually is in the escape menu. The blah 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 blah. Those are all the basics, but there's a lot more to discover. Play around and have fun. Hooray! Good old Randy. Let's bring him out. There we go. Come on. I like to put little things to like mark like
my I like mark like the tutorial dogs
of like
sorry the dogs that you get by getting achievements. Sorry, I'll give them a star. Then any dogs that are bred, I'll probably give them a circle. Oh! Oh, there he goes. Here you go. Oh! There they are. The little guys. Look at them go. This guy's having a good old time. There you go. You guys are gonna get some praise because you're good little guys doing good little guy things. I just love Exception's name. You get some praise for swaying. Oh! You're trying to sit. If I hold shift, it can, like, let me switch to the petting mode. You're doing so good with swaying, Randy. I'm so proud of you. You're so good at bouncing. I'm so proud of you. Oh, this didn't get cleaned up. There we go. Pet a dog. We got a foam ham and some ground ivy. So glad the game is actually running a little bit better now. Foam ham. Boink. Alright. Very cool. Now this place is looking a little... Oh, nope. Wrong button. Oh, okay, it was lagging a little bit. Let's check out these cool wallpapers. We got dirt. We have a maze. We have shapely. Yeah, I'm gonna do that for now. Look at... Oh. Twitch had a sneeze. Oh, there we go. You did a good, you sat. Good doggy. Alright, what are your needs? You're all doing pretty good right now. Good job, Twitch. Randy's gonna start digging. I originally thought it was a bad thing that they dig, so back on my original save, I, like, scolded them for it. But... that's obviously not the right thing to do, because digging lets them make a den. So, my bad. Oh. Pet your belly, Twitch, you silly little guy. Oh. Cute little Exception. I'm trying to pet you. You sat. What a good little guy. Good job. I'm gonna try not to add too many dogs, because I know if I add a lot of them... Oh. Sneeze. But if I add too many dogs, it'll start lagging. So... Oh, bless you, Randy. Here you go. Oh, sorry, buddy. Have an eat. Have a nutritional pellet. I'm so proud of you. You did it. I'm just not gonna finish it. There you go. You had an eat. Let's... I know French fries. I think this one might make them small. This one gives long legs and orange coloration. I forget what burritos do. Bless you, Randy. You silly little guy. Good job. Oh! It's a capsule. I'm gonna praise you for that, even though you don't remember. Boy, some blue blanket flowers, my favorite. I'm not gonna plant them just yet because I end up getting pretty, like, they spread really fast. Wow, you're doing so good at sitting, Exception. You could say they're doing an exceptional job. Proto! I love this little guy. He's like the embodiment of anxiety. Just look at his face. Oops, nope. We're not gonna import a dog right now. Boink. Oh! Landed right on top of him. I've been doing almost nothing but sitting. Are you okay? I think Exception might not be doing too well. I don't know. Hey, little... Oh, here you go. Oh, you're not going over to that, I guess? Good job, you grabbed an object. How about you eat? Here you go. Oh no, they got sick. That's not good. Destroy. Good job. You're bouncing. Haven't eaten now. Good job. Okay, Proto, you can eat it. Here you go, buddy. I did not know this until I watched a YouTube video. wait. Praise. Collect an egg. Exceptional. There we go. Whoa. Hold on. I'm trying to praise. Clean up and collect. Got weed mix. We got a cloud wallpaper. We got a doggy popper. We got chicken nugget. Okay. This simulation lets you crossbreed any of your two adult dogs and inject the resultant genes into an egg. Afterwards, you can hatch this egg using the incubator. Try it out. Alright. We'll go with Proto. We'll go with Twitch. Yup. Here we go. Oh my goodness. This little tiny guy. Wait. We gotta move. No, not you. I'm actually... Maybe I'll... I don't know. I really like this tiny guy. I kinda also wanna see what kind of messed up abomination I could create. I think for now I'll save this one. Yay! And then... There we go. Incubate. Oops, sorry guys. I praise you for dirt clump. They'll sleep when they're ready. The dog is inside of this. So true. They're purple. Let's check these stats. Back bottom leg length, top leg length, front bottom leg length. So their legs got shorter, but the front legs got thicker apparently. And they got a bigger body girth, and their nose got bigger. Which I love when they have the big old noses. What a good little guy. Here you go. Here you go, Exception. Have an eat. job. You did it. You didn't get sick this time. Good job. Egg. Oh my goodness. Good job, Proto. You dirt clump. You did a dirt clump. Oops. Didn't mean to wake you up. Sorry. Oh, you're good on food. Randy, not so much. Randy, have an eat, please. Oh, you're very busy. I'm so sorry. Aww. Sleepy little guy. Praise you. Oh boy. Seeds. Praise. Oh boy, I got a foam bar. Okay. Oh, I got a tripled sphere. A brand new toy. Yay. Okay. Sorry. My fork ore. A fireplace. A place to put all your fire. Here, I'll put this here. Put that. This is apparently a wall. Maybe so I can keep that one dog tiny. I'll put it in here and then just give it food, I guess. I know that's pretty fucked up, but it's also not a real dog, so... A cheese divider. Good job, Exception. You know what? Yeah, bagel. Come here, little guy. Oh no! No, no! Oh god, come here, bagel. You little ant. I'm trying not to smack him around too much. I'm sorry. Oh god. I'm trying to... Hold on. Okay. Come here, bagel. Oh. Good job. You laid an egg. Okay, I'm trying to get... It's hard to... pick the dogs, like, properly up. I feel so fucked up. Hold on. Come here, tiny. Sorry. Wait, no, 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 no. Alright. Oh wait, hold on, I actually have an even better idea. Okay. Please don't crash. Okay. Come here, bagel. I'm sorry to drag you on the ground like this. There you go, bagel. Brandy! There you go. Oh! Something happened. Good job, bagel! Oh, I praised you for sneezing instead on accident. Here, I'll add some burritos for all of you. My exception. Oh. Okay. Final paper. Oh, strange plush. How strange indeed. That little bark there. Proto. You can eat later. There you go. Aw, that's so cute. I'm gonna try it. Wish I could move my camera down. That's pretty cute. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that. Sleeping. Okay. I'm gonna save that. One sec. Bonk. Is it gonna... Yeah. Proto having an EP. I'll save it to my desktop. My computer is not very happy right now with all the programs I'm running. I'm gonna close OBS. Oh, I just have to check something. Is there a way to reset the camera? Hold on. Swouse. Oh, drag move vertical. Press control. I missed that. Okay. Right button. Cheat console key. What? Hang on. I didn't know there were cheats in Wobbledogs. Let me... Wobbledogs. Cheats. What? I didn't know that was a thing. Well. Oh. That's pretty cool, actually. I'm gonna try something. I've never actually done anything with console. Oh, geez. Anything to do with console commands in this game before, so maybe I'll just. Oh. Oh. Collect. Clear. I found out something importante. Bagel, you little beast. Eat this. Have an eat. I know you are so tiny. You are literally actually puppy sized. Come on. There you go. Good job, you did it. You had an eat. Okay. Here you go. Have a strange plush. Alright, well. I don't have to. Hold on. Okay. Oh, wow. I can. The only thing I want to do is I want to add more eggs to my inventory, just because I can, and it'll make my life easier, I think. Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh, it's a fake tree. Hatch. Oh, tiny. The color. Ooh. Got more spots on you. Well, you're going a little bit bigger, but not that much. Oh, wait, no. It got wider, but not bigger. It actually got smaller. Good, good. Good job, Bagel. I'm so proud of you. Alright, I'm gonna put this over here. You go, little guy. Actually, I think I'm gonna destroy that. No, Bagel. I'm sorry. No! Okay. You're not supposed to leave. I'm sorry. Okay. Okay, hold on, Randy. You want a chicken nugget? I get it. I feel you on that. Here you go, Randy. Have chicken nugget if you wanted it so bad. I'll praise you because you did do a good job. You eated. Good job, Pro. Why is it they dispense food over here and not over there? Oh my god, I keep pressing the wrong button. Fine, I guess you guys want chicken nuggets that bad. What's in here? Turing pattern carpet. I'll switch the food over to chicken nuggets. I see it's a bit of a fan favorite right now. I've literally just played this game for actual hours. Like, not even, like, over the span of a few days. Like, literally. Oh, I didn't mean to destroy that. It's fine. But, like, literally just played it for hours on end. Because I am insane. Okay. No, Bagel's gonna escape. No, stay in your little pen, you weird thing. You unusual beast with your strange little legs. I'm gonna look if I can. I'm actually gonna save really fast. And then. Let's see. Zoom in is just scrolling. Oh. Camera pan back. Camera pan up. up arrow. Okay. Camera pan down. There we go. Very nice. Doing flips. That makes life easier. Oh jeez. Oh boy. Oh jeez, my computer is getting really hot. It's fine. Okay. Its stance is getting closer together. Its legs are getting shorter. But the front legs are getting like thicker, and so it's a butt. And also, it's very shiny. Confirm. Hey, buddy. I'm sorry I haven't played with you much. I was focused on the freaking ant. There you go, little guy. Here you go. Here. Good job, Twitch. What that was. I'm not sure what just fell, but I'm sure it's fine. Hold on. Okay. I'm sorry, Bagel. Oh, you're rude, apparently. I mean, I don't blame you. You've been kept in a little cage your whole life and were dragged around when you were a baby. I'm sorry. You're a good little dog, though. A good little guy. Have and eat. Have a chicken nugget. Good job. You had and eat. Have some more eat. Please. You don't want to do that. But you're hungry. Good job. Oh no, you choked on food. That's not good. Can you try again? Good job. Twitch. I praise you for having EP. There you go. This up. I think I'm gonna see. Enabling automation options will expose autoplay functionality for the simulation. By default, the camera will automatically switch between views. Dogs will automatically pupate and breed. Actually, no. I just wanted to do it so I could try and have their messes cleaned up. But no. Oh, also, I want to turn off dog death. I don't want them to die. I'm also not going to cap the genetics just because, you know, sometimes we get a little crazy. Alright. Oh my goodness, Bagel, you are so tiny. Smallest little guy. And, oh, his legs are not good. Hold on. Yeah, you're getting all tangled up. I'm sorry, little guy. Here you go. They've been doing this pretty much all on their own. Oh, wow. We got a star hologram. Oh, wait, I just remembered. We can add a new thing now. Oh, I fucked that up, actually. I'm gonna move this one here. Wait, no. And then over here and there. I don't want to do that. No, bagel. Go back. I'm sorry. You're just not... If you eat any other food, you're gonna grow bigger, and I don't want that. Alright, time to put some furnishings in here. Oh! Hello. Thank you for following. I like silly little thingies. Hello. What's going on? Thanks for watching the stream. Oh, what's your idea? The basement pool? I'm not sure how I do that. Oh. Music lag there for a second. Oh. I don't have any pool things, but if I did, that would be pretty funny. This is not exactly centered, but I'm gonna put it there. Here I will plant stuff. Just planting it kind of haphazardly. There we go. And soon enough, these will all be grown out. Looks kind of... Okay, that's a little better. There we go. I just put stuff in here. For funsies. No! Bagel! You gotta get back in your little containment area. I'm sorry. There you go. I got outdoor flooring. You know what? Let's check it out. That's kind of nifty. We'll see what it looks like for in here. Oh! No praise for doing that, so it happens more often. No! Bagel! Okay, fine. But I got a... Proto. Quick! Oh jeez. The teeth make... I'm pretty sure they make the dogs big, if I'm remembering correctly. There we go. Wait! No! Twitch! You can't just grab the baby like that. Alright, I think what I'm gonna do... I think I can... hold on. I gotta select this room. I think now I can just... Oops. Do that. I'll have... Actually, oh. Okay. There we go. Twitch, you gotta stop picking on Bagel. It's not nice. And collect it this time. Not destroy it. That should be good enough. I'm gonna save really fast. One sec. There we go. Sorry, my friend sent a message. Just wanted to respond to it. Oh my god, Bagel is so small. You poor little beast. Please. Thank you for not choking on your food this time. Come on, Bagel. No! Twitch! Oh, dang it. Poor Bagel. Net divider. Fabulous prizes. Oh, yes. Arcade floor. Oh, what's that? Wait, do we- Oh, we have two of those now. Poor Bagel. He's so small. Come on, Bagel, you can make it. No, Randy. Bagel so small, they're gonna starve. There you go, good job. Now go to sleep, please. There we go. Not destroy. There we go. Almost there. Good job. Exception. There we go. Jungle food dispenser. I'll add that in this room. Oops. Press the wrong button again. It's here. It's in a kind of inconvenient spot, but it's fine. Oh, that's right. I was gonna do console commands. Let's see. Wobbledogs. Jeez. I wanna like see if there's a way for me to unlock all the okay. All pen items? No, that's not what I want. Oops. Okay. Well, I guess I don't know what that one does. Bandana. Actually, I probably have that unlocked in a different game, so I'm gonna save really fast. And then gonna exit to another one so I can look at, like some more stuff I've unlocked. I'm pretty sure it's in here. These dogs are probably gonna be kinda janky. I think what I'm gonna do, options. I forgot I have this. Harvey. Hold on. I want to export him. Also, please ignore the fact that I have so many of these. I was just messing around with, like, people's Wobbledog characters. Like, pretty sure it was from Wobbledog codes on Tumblr, but... Oh my god. Harvey. I gotta put him in my other game. He's so funny. But I was gonna look at these. This is the banana. Long legs and long body. What does this one do? Thin and long. That's what the French fry does. Thick body, short legs. That's when you eat dirt. Short body, yellow coloration, and tiny wings. If I want wings at all, I gotta... Sorry. Just seeing Harvey in the bottom. But, I went... I think it might potentially spawn wings. Or at least, like, when it breeds with another dog, it would have... Like, there's a potential for it to have wings. So... Sorry. Yeah. My computer is so hot. Open capsule. Bagel. They're gonna pupate. Imported dogs will be an arrow, and I'll bring them out later. Mail time. Storage chest. Woo! Little guy. Wah. Hold on. Proto here. Oh shit. You are struggling. Good job, little guy. I'm certain you'll fall asleep when you're ready. Oh, little red nose. All right, let's see. The legs. We're getting a little thicker, but everything else is getting smaller. The legs have lightened slightly. These have gotten a little darker. I think that got slightly darker as well. Oh. Bagel. Let me take a peek. Hee bagel. Bagel's so small. There we go. Good job. You're having an eat. I know I'm bad at taking care of them. It's just tricky. Hi, Twitch. Have some noms. Good job. You had an eat. Oops. Come here, exception. Good job. Oh, bless you. There you go. Clean up. Wait, I gotta... Mangoes, mangoes. Wish I had a mango right now. Oh. Now they're even more purple. Their back leg stance has widened. Their legs have gotten even shorter, but their front legs got wider. They got smaller, but their body got a little, like their actual body part got a little thicker, I guess. And their legs are slightly less shiny for whatever reason. Okay, there we go. Good job, exception. Good job. There we go. Robotic vacuum. Yes. This is just what I need. I need to flip this over. Come on. There we go. Randy. Come have an eat here. Bless you, Randy. Here. Good job. Wait, Randy, have an eat. Bless you. You did it. You eat it. Twitch. Oh, why'd they put it in the, like that? Have a mango. Twitch, come here. Mangoes are apparently actually quite good for dogs. Let me put you like that. Come on. There you go. Now, please. Have a eat. Oh! Where'd you get that burrito from, bro? They're object hoarding.
Randy's having a grand old time with that burrito. Oh. Open. Jungle ruins wall. Ham slider. Careful, they're not a toy. They're just a little guy. Bagel. Oh my gosh. I think they like being, like, grabbed. Guess they're just playing. Proto. Here you go. The burrito. Off it goes into the distance. Okay. Sorry. Just checking on some messages. Okay. There we go. They're actually so cute. They're goofing off. Good job goofing off, my guy. Oh, here they come. Oh, you laid a capsule. Where? Is it in here? Indeed it is. It's a cubby divider. Very nice, very neat. Oh, arrow. Concrete wall. Exception keeps carrying Bagel around. Bagel is very EP, you gotta let go. No. Let go of Bagel. Oops. Hey. Go to sleep. Good job. Maybe you need to go to sleep too. Yeah. How are you doing, Randy? Yeah, you'll need some sleep too. Should go to sleep. Everybody's having a nap. That's cute. Alright, I'm gonna save. Okay. It is 10:41 p.m. at the moment. Okay, sorry, I was just checking something. Okay. Proto is up and at 'em. I forget that. I don't know why, but I kind of forgot that Bagel was Proto's baby. Whoop! There's Twitch. Yes, please, Bagel, have an eat. Oh. Here you go. You little hungry guy. I heard a sound, but I don't know what it was. Good job. You need more eat, though. You poor little baby. Please don't choke. There you go. Oh, there you go. We got a wooden barrel. Awesome.
Sorry. I keep accidentally scooting back in my chair. They're just all having a good old time. Proto, fuck's sake. Eat. What you doing, Randy? You want a burrito? Want a mango? I always want a mango. Like a mango smoothie. God dang it, these ones are like... Eat. There you go. Jeez. Where'd Bagel go? Where are you? What? Oh, okay. There you are. You're just so small. Exception, please eat. Have a nugget. Good job. Have another, please. Whoa, sorry. Exception. Eat the nugget, please. Exception. Please. Come on, man. Good job. You eated it. Oh. Go. It didn't make any mess because it was too close to that. Even more red, slightly lighter color. I think that's slightly lighter. Pattern metallic. That's up quite a bit. Bottom legs. Legs got shorter, but bigger, like wider. Sorry. It got a little wider. Then their snout apparently got rotated a little bit less, apparently, whatever that means. And its body didn't get any bigger. Oh wow, we've been playing for a while now. Oh, it slipped. Oh, accidentally vacuum up Bagel. Good job, robot vacuum. Oh. Oh. I didn't know that. Oh. What time is it? Oh. Good job, Randy. Let me clean this up. Happy Pride Month, gamers. Oh. Oh. Time for you to mutate, exception. Wahoo! I think. Ah, sorry. I've been sitting in my chair for a while. It's hurting my back.
Hold on, I'm gonna grab a pillow. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. There we go. The exception's gonna be all grown up. Oh, jeepers. Let's see. Their legs got even shorter. And their body color, their main body got a little bit more saturated. And then the secondary body color got slightly lighter. Their front legs got wider. So did their body, but they got a little smaller. Their snout got rotated a bit more up. And their legs got shinier. But their main body got less shiny. And got less metallic. Whoops. I don't know why my mouse did that. All grown up. Well, well, well. Would you look at that? It's another room. Oh god. The lagging. My brain is lagging, dude. Okay. What is causing... Right. Oh, Bagel, you gotta stay small. Go in the other room. Where'd you go? Oh no. Well, there you are. Good job. Oops. Wrong button. Have an eat, please. Good job. You're almost all grown up. We fell asleep attached to the Roomba. That's actually pretty cute. What good little guys. Where are you, Proto? Oh wait, they were probably over here. Oh, there's two doggies in there. Oh, there you are. So cute how they're all like a little family. Whoops. I don't know how I did that, but I zoomed out really far. I think Bagel might pupate soon. Here you go, Randy. I suggest maybe going in the other room if you want to have more eats. Same with you, Proto. Get rid of that. Oh. Oh, yeah. Can't move that right now. It's not done being built. It's fine. Oh, no. You're gonna die. No, you're not, but
It's not good to see you struggling. Good job. Good job. Have some pets. Exception, you are hungry. Bagel is also hungry. I inadvertently praised him for grabbing Bagel on accident, but it's okay. We're all doing pretty good on interaction, I think. I think I'm gonna feed Exception. Maybe I'll put Randy and Twitch away. Yeah. Just cause, like, it reduces the amount of dogs that are out, and then... I'll put Proto in there too, and then Bagel and Exception. Can hang out. Bagel is apparently quite rude and also lazy, apparently. And Exception is just apparently lazy. Which, I mean, that's fine. Live your life, little guys. I'm not gonna be mad. You're dogs. It's not like you have a job. Your job is to be a dog. And you're doing pretty good at that. Well, to be a wobble dog. They make very explicitly clear on, like, in the intro sequence that these are not regular dogs. They have a different diet. Different life, all that stuff. You're so silly, you silly guy. Little guy disease. You're so small and little and small. Oh my gosh. Look at these legs. Oh my goodness. Here, I'll bring out. I'm gonna rename him to Harvey. Because, when you import a dog, it just gives it a random name. There we go. And then I can have all my dogs grow up. Harvey is younger than Bagel. No, Bagel. You can't go in there right now. I forget. Hold on, what was Harvey's diet again? I'm gonna go look. Exit, and then I'm pretty sure it was in this one. Yeah, I think this is where I got Harvey from. Charles. This is basically Proto, but like a cheetah, I guess. You eat donut and coconut. Yep. So it'll be okay if I switch the other thing to coconut. I may eventually carry over Charles, but I don't know. That was actually like a randomly named one. Just so happened that I have the same name as the dog. Which, you know. Always fun to be named after a dog. Or for a dog, whatever. Anyway. Destroy the mango. No! I'll clean that up. Let's look inside. Ah, there's some guys in there. just eat the chip. Not the chip. That's not a chip. Eat the thingy. Good job. You eat it. Oh. Hold on, I'm gonna do something that's kind of funny. It's just so much dirt. Harvey's got some silly legs. And a very silly head. Goodness gracious. How about you go in there, Harvey? Egg. Hey, you did it good. You expanded the den. So much dirt. So much dirt. Yay, Bagel's gonna not have to evolve anymore. Not evolve, but mutate anymore after this. Harvey's still gonna have to go through some mutations, but it's fine. I forget who Harvey's parents are. Or if he was one of the dogs I imported from a code. Might have been two, like one code dog and then one dog I bred, but I don't know. Here we go. There's so much dirt. Oh my god. That was 20 out of 20. I think I'm gonna add a new, like add the other room here. Yeah. That's kind of funky. Alright. Cargo crate. Sure, I'll just put items in here for fun. I know this looks like a complete disaster, and it is, but it's fine, don't worry about it. Okay. Onion ring and moon cheese. Alright, I'm just, actually, I think for now, I'm gonna delete the connection between there. So that way, none of them can eat any of that stuff in there until they're all, like, at least until Harvey's grown up and stuff. Because I forget what all the stuff in there does. So the nose and ears got darker. The main body color became more blue than... Not the secondary body color, and then the main body color got, I think, a little darker. Stance width in the front got a little wider. The legs got shorter. The back legs got a bit the back and front legs got bigger, like wider. The body's a little wider, but it's staying the same size. Cool. As a treat, you get to eat something other than chicken nuggets. Good job, Bagel. I think I'm gonna store Bagel for now. Just because I don't want to have to worry about him. Wait. This one's a bread dog, so I guess I'll put a diamond. I don't know. Just for whatever. I don't know. Hey, Harvey, do you... Oh. Here, can you do this? Can you dig the den, please? Or can that only be done by... Oh? Can that only be done by adult dogs? I don't know. Hold on. Go. Oh. Huh. Where'd you go? Exception? Oh, there you are. Oh, exception ate dirt. Good job, you dirt clumped. There you go, Harvey. You strange beast. Wiggle, wiggle. Exception, you gotta sleep. Oh my goodness. That is just... adorable, oh my gosh. I gotta take a screenshot. Exception. Okay. I gotta save this. Sorry. Just kinda tired. In an hour, I have a video I gotta record. There you go. Boink. Let's see, the nose and ears got even darker. And the leg and head got, I think, slightly darker. And the body color became less saturated. Pattern got less metallic. And the body... and legs girth got more. The legs are all dangly. Oh god. This dog is so messed up, man. Good job. Well, there you go. You did it. I'm so proud of you. No, Harvey. Gotta go back in there. I'll take the Roomba there too. Okay. Harvey is built. Like, just built. Have an eat, you tiny headed creature. Good job, you did it. Oh god, my freaking back. Why does Exception keep eating dirt? Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Got it. Oh, my back. Ah, shit. Okay. This is a standing up game now. Jeez. There we go. I feel like I should raise my computer a bit. I'll just adjust the screen. Okay. Oh boy. Video game. You did it. You dispensed food. I'm so proud of you. And you sat. What a good beast. Why are they not making a den? I'ma just like kneel down. That chair is not good for my back, apparently. Please stop eating dirt. Come on. Harvey! Oops. Sorry, exception. Harvey, no. Can you please make this den? Thank you. Hooray! Okay. That's beautiful. Oh my god. That's just so funny to me. And you can see exceptions. Not exception. Harvey's extremely tiny head. Whoa. Oh, leg. Sorry about that, friend. Oh. I didn't realize you did that. Well, Harvey, stop. Where? Where did that even happen? It didn't. Okay. Harvey, go to sleep. Okay, there. Like preemptive, I guess. Hold on. Let me just quit. Hello. Hope you're doing well. Hold on. Hold on 1 second, my dogs are fighting here. Let go. Let go. I don't know. Maybe some new weird dogs, but for now I'm just trying to get Harvey to grow up first. There you go. He is very mad. Harvey, please. Oh, okay. You can share some of your dogs if you want. There you go. Oh jeez, Harvey's too mad to even eat a coconut. Okay, maybe just go to sleep. Good job. No! Let go of him, he's trying to sleep. Oh god. Let go of each other. Please. Oh god. This is not good. Drop it. Oh my god. Please. Oh my god. Dude. There. You silly guy. Here. Go to sleep. Hey. Exception. Sleep. There. Jiminy Christmas. I'm gonna switch this over to burritos again. Harvey's still pissed off. Here you go, guy. It's all good, man. No need to be in a fuss. Exception. I want you to go in the other room so you don't accidentally antagonize Harvey again. Here you go. Have some burritos, please. Good job. Have all the burritos your heart desires. Good job, you sat. I'm so proud of you. Oh, wow. Those are a lot of Wobbledogs. Hold on. I'm gonna pause. Oh, sorry. Lagging there. I'm gonna pause my game. What about Bee Puppy? If that's okay with you. That one just sticks out to me. Save the game really fast. Okay, thank you. I'm excited to see what your dog looks like. I'll just keep my game paused for now. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. I'm gonna copy this now, and I shall import the dog. Here we go. Oh my goodness! They're so cute. Oh, there we go. Oh my goodness, that's so cute. Thank you so much. Give it a little square. Bring out. There we go. Oh my goodness. They're adorable. Thank you for sharing your dog with me. That was very kind of you. I'm gonna save the game. There we go. Oh, I didn't even see this. There we go. Spacious. Fully expanded down chamber. Dog stack. Oh, very cool. Those all sound very cute just from their names alone. I think what I'm gonna do. It's up to you, if you wanna give out the dogs or not. Sorry, I just don't like asking for things. There we go, now they can go in there and stuff. Oh, thank you. I shall. Oops. I did not click that correctly. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Oh. Thank you very much. I shall import this pupper. Oh wow. That one is really pretty. I shall quickly. Hold on, if I can. They're food adverse and antagonistic. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. I'm gonna look at Angel. Where are you? There you are. Wowzers. That is a really pretty dog. They're all glowy. No, don't eat the dirt. Yeah, I'll just quickly double check, but I'm pretty sure I have dog death off. Let me just check. Oh, wrong button. Yeah, I tend to turn off dog death just because I didn't know I could do that before and I lost two dogs and I felt very sad about it. Thank you. Thank you for sharing your dogs with me. Oops. Thank you. I will add them in just a moment. Oops. Sorry, I have trouble selecting stuff sometimes. Thank you. Import dog. Oh. That's so cute and pretty. Okay. I'll add the square. Bring out. Thank you very much. Let me. One second, it's being finicky. There we go. Oh my goodness. Wow. That's a majestic doggo. Oops. I forgot to bring them out. Oh. Oops. Hang on. Let me just... Oops. Wrong button. There we go. Winged doggos. Wowzers. I didn't know that dogs could become ancient. That's pretty neat. Alright, let's check this out. Harvey, what have you become? Oh. Alright. Nose and ears have got... Thank you for, I'm very, thankful that you're sharing your dogs with me. They're very cool. I'll add that one in just a moment. I'm gonna go through Harvey's mutations. Oh, thank you. The body color got slightly more, thank you. Slightly more saturated. The back legs. The full stance got a little bit wider. The legs got a bit shorter, but like wider, and the body got wider as well. And the snout got slightly more rotated. Cool. I'm gonna. Oh. Can I scoot you, please, Harvey? Harvey, move. Let me do this. One sec. Okay. Oh! So a guy. Oh! A cauldron, very neat. Oh, you're already going to mutate. Well, that was fast. Thank you for sharing your dogs with me. They're very cool. There you go. Oh. I shall check them out in just a minute. Thank you. Oh. Got a little darker green. And the legs got a little bit lighter. Same with the body. Everything got wider and or longer and shinier. As a treat, here you go. Oh. Hold on. Where are you? There you are. Oh, researcher. 10 different types of gut flora. Road carpet. Alright. I shall import Daddy Long. Oh! Oops, hold on. I accidentally messed that up. Dang it, hold on. I need to. Paste this and then delete the slash at the end. Okay, import. There we go. Oh! That's quite the guy. Oh my gosh. Just kind of in a pile. Oh, they're preparing a new den. I'm gonna store him for now, just because he just keeps falling over. There we go. It's like they started to dig but stopped. Don't slip. Oh. Freaking lag. Sorry, teacup. I'm sorry. There you are, bee puppy. Oh, thank you for letting me know. Oh. More peachy, slightly whiter. I think that's slightly darker. Their nose got smaller. Or nose is, I guess. Alien wool. Fortune cookie. Leggy. Oh. Oh. Got him. Oh. Okay. I shall. Oops. No, that's not letting me do that properly. Okay. There we go. Come on. I gotta undo that. There. That was pretty quick. Oh. Good job, teacup. Oh boy. Oh. Here you go, Angel. Have a snack. Oh dear. There you go. Your legs got a little wonky there. Oh no, I didn't mean to praise you for choking on your food. Oops. Accidentally rotated this. Oh! Didn't mean to do that. Poor Angel. Oh dear. Oh no. There they go. Checked on Harvey in a while. What you doing there, guy? Oh. Well, good job. You eated. Oh! Whoa, two eggs. I didn't know that was a thing that was possible. Oh god. Poor Angel. I don't know how to untangle them. Let's see. Here. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Oh no. Oh god. Oh, poor Angel. Teacup, go to sleep. There you go. Rest your old bones. Where are you, Cuppy? There you are. Here you go. Oops. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to feed you.
Come on. You can do it. Oh. And they're asleep. There you are. Here, have a burrito. There you go, exception. Harvey. Let me take... Oh! Whoops. Oh. Oh, geez. I have no idea where I am. What on earth just happened? Okay. There we go. I know, that was probably a very stressful experience, Harvey. I'm so sorry. I couldn't tell you. I have no idea. I just, like... The game lagged while I was, like, moving my camera, and it just launched me into outer space, and Harvey started freaking out. Which, I don't blame him. I don't know what happened. Angel. You poor creature. Have a coconut, please. Oh god. I forgot to import. Oops, I accidentally selected the whole message instead of just the code. There we go. I forgot to import them. There we go. Alright. Oh my goodness. They're so small. Holy moly. Oh my gosh. They're so tiny. Oh my goodness. They're like a... Yeah. He looks like a little block of cheese. I think I'm gonna put him away. I'm scared he's gonna get, like, squished. Angel. Oh god. Here, I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna store them. Oh, it's not letting me. There we go. I'm gonna store them and then I'm gonna try to bring them out again. Hopefully. Apparently Angel's so bright, it's just a white square. Oops, wrong button. There you go. Please don't break again. Have a coconut, please. I'm begging of you. And they're asleep. Please stop eating dirt. Oh god. I'm so bad at keeping up with my Wobbledogs' needs. I know they'll be fine because they can't die, but... You know. I still feel bad. Dirt eater. Mud floor. Oh, there's an egg in here. Hello, bee puppy. You're just living your own little life, aren't you? Just merrily making their way. Poor angel. Here you go. Please, eat the coconut. I'm begging of you. Come on. You can do it. No. Please, puppy. Don't make it difficult. Angel's already struggling enough as is. Please don't choke on your food again. There you go. Sickening. Oh. Oh. That's just great. Who did that happen to? Oh my god. Yo, you good? They're apparently quite hungry.
Would you care for a burrito, my little friend? Here. There you go. Who threw up and where? Where did that even happen? It happened inside the den? I don't know. I didn't even know that was a thing, per se. Let me clean that up. They're just carrying a tooth around. Good for them, good for them. Alright. Their nose and ears got even darker. Their base color also got slightly darker as well. So you can see the funky little pattern on them a little bit better now. Their stance got even wider. Legs got shorter but thicker. Their body got thicker too, but their head still stayed so tiny. Teacup. Go to sleep. There you go. Oh. More spell. No, it didn't work. There you go. I gotta clean that up. Goodness gracious. Puppies having a nice dream, I guess. Oops. Sorry, Harvey. Oh. Here you go. Have, eat. Oh no. Angel. Angel, please, you are hungry. I have to feed you. Here, I will launch it. Oh! Oh my god. Here you go, Angel. Please. Have a munch. Here you go. Good job. You little guys need to sleep. Good job. Oh. Hello, Cuppy. I'll mutate them for now. Oh. Made funny rooms. There we go. I should probably save my game. There we go. Oh my god. Get up. Oh jeez, I accidentally minimized everything. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. I only have about 20 more minutes before I'm gonna end the stream, just because I have a video I want to record. But yeah. By the way, thank you for watching the stream. I appreciate it. They're so cute. Oh. Angel wants to mutate again. Oh no, Harvey. Hey buddy, it's all good. Don't gotta panic. A foam rectangle. How fun. So much dirt just everywhere. I'll put it in the other room so I can help build that den that they made in, or yeah, the one that they started in the other room. There we go. Hope it's not smacking into any of the dogs. But if it is, oh well. Oh, there we go. I didn't know I could still do that even after they were ready to hatch. That is good to know. Oh boy. They're so pearly looking. Their stance got a bit bigger, and their back legs got, like at the bottom, they're slightly longer. Their front legs got a little bit shorter. Back legs got thicker, and so did the front legs. So hopefully, oh, I just realized their elbows are clipping through their knees, but hopefully as they get older, they'll be able to not be so, like, cramped. Oh. What'd you do, puppy? I heard a sound. Might have been from me. I don't know how I got them to sleep from here, but alright. There we go. Oh, something happened. Yeah, thank you again. I just stream like ever so often. Oh no. And like I streamed Minecraft I think like once, like for, I think it was my first ever stream. And then I streamed some Gary's mod, I streamed some Security Breach. I also streamed Iron Lung kind of recently. And I plan on doing like a sequel stream to that where I finish the game again. I've beaten the game twice already, but yeah. And but yeah, I just kinda stream whatever I feel like and whenever I feel like, I guess. I'm hoping to maybe do more streams soon, but I have like a regular job, so I have to like be mindful of that, I guess. Thanks. I try to just keep things chill and fun, and I try not to play any games that are like, I guess, whoa, I guess like rage inducing, just because like I don't like getting mad. So I just try to keep things chill, kind of fun, and yeah. Good job, dog. You gotta sleep too. Oh, you're just walking into the wall. You can get a little guy. Oh no. He's just gone now. Small boy has been sent to the Shadow Realm. Puppy, go to sleep. Eventually I'll breed some of the dogs, but for now I'll just see what they're doing. Have a coconut, please. I know you don't eat them very much, but please. There. Go to sleep. Oh wow, nice. 9 hours is pretty good. When I first got the game, I played it for like, I don't even know, I think like for like over 4 hours straight. I was just like so entranced by just the dogs in general. I just was like, these are just these cute little guys and they're just wobbling around. Yeah. And not counting this stream, I currently have logged 28.5 hours. Oh gosh. Where are you going? There you are. Bee puppy. Oh, nice. I'm glad you were able to get the game. Good job, bee puppy. There you are. Hello. Oh, geez. Oh, wow. Yeah. Understandable. I hope you get a result you desire, and I hope you sleep well as well. Cuppy, please. Have a- okay, never mind. See you later, I guess. I mean, makes sense. It's a little tricky to breed, like, the super, like, fancy and, like, special dogs, I guess. Good job, Angel. Please don't eat dirt. Please, just... There. Please. And don't choke. I beg of you. There we go. Alright. Thanks for coming to the stream. I hope you sleep well. Thanks again for the dogs. Well, I'm gonna get ready for the recording now. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you all have a lovely rest of your day/night, and yep, catch you on the flip side.